And you just they do committee meeting, then carry us to Bumi's side and we do meeting. The same we could meet Ahmed, I forgot the name. They invite one friend that he come and we gather money, almost 800,000. We give her. He said that one is a transport motor. And I started crying. He said, me, I'm the wisdom. I don't have husband. I just the train this boy to help me tomorrow. Please, he said that one no consignment.
Who will be the person?
The person is a Fulani. They invited to come for one office for Kaduna there. We just tried the beggar, he said no. He said until you pay so amount. He said we don't have much. He said almost 500 million.
Initially they asked they were after the government paying that money. 500 million. So after when anytime they call, like me in particular, they kept calling me, Madam, Kijeki Magana the governor, that I should go and talk to the government so that they will go and pay that money. So all I kept telling them was, I am a widow. I cannot have access to the government. Maybe if my husband were to be alive, maybe you know somebody who will help him to talk to the government. But I am a widow. I cannot have access to the government. So when they kept calling me for almost 2 weeks, I kept telling them the same thing. So at the end, they started calling that, okay, how much have you people gathered? I said, how much? Who are the people you are talking about? They said, the parents. I said, no, we are poor people. Most of us are widows, and even those that have their husbands and those that even have their wives, they are peasants. So they don't have any money to contribute. So he said, oh, if government does not pay, I said, all we are trying to do is to see if the government can assist us. Okay, are you saying that if the government does not pay, you people will allow you to leave your children? Okay, we have already killed one.